Okay, that little computer, or that little computer, that little music rendition was fun. It's funny. I like that. That's cute. It's very cute. Right. I have a sign on my back? Didn't think so. Keep out unless you want to stay forever. Pretty straightforward, right? Yeah, they made me out of one of those one of Grand Sappy's branches. Reduce, reuse, recycle, I guess. Hey, don't stop. No, stop. Whatever will I do? No, stop. Whatever will I do? That's all I'm gonna say. One more time. Yeah, I'm still doing the same thing. Okay. Can't even give me confetti, dude. When asking the world just for some confetti. Oh, look what I see over the bush over there. Oh, what's that? It's got a face, head, hat. I think it's stuck in that shrub. I've got a bad feeling. I'm a toad! Wait, that's what a toad looks like? Wow, I was way off. It's because my face is all folded up. Please help me! That's marginally better. I just need some flattening out, I think. I'm still not okay! I was grabbing confetti. That's helping, just a little bit more. I'm flat again, thank you! I don't mean to be rude, Toad, but I have to ask, how did your face end up so bent and wonky? Oh, it's bad, real bad! These horrible folding guys showed up and started to folding Toads left and right. Most of us got folded before we could even ask what was going on. What do we have against? What do you have? What do they have against toads? That's not fair. Toads have rights. This is toad abuse. Ah! I just re-traumatized myself. And it's like that's gone. Sounds like folded soldiers to me. Must be my brother's doing. I know we got a few of the things on our plate, but that'll help any toads we find, won't you, Mario? I heard that, and I'm holding you to that affirmative gesture, Mario. But as toads can help you too, press Y during a battle. We'll come cheer you on. The more of us you have cheering on, the more help we can give you. Good thing will happen. Good things will happen. I promise. Oh, we will charge you a modest fee for the cheering. Should have mentioned that. Should have mentioned that. Oh, that toad's a shrewd one. But it sounds like it could be a big help to have them cheer us on in battle, don't you think? Let's have as many toads as we can and get them to root for us, Mario. Thanks, Mario. I've been in there a long time. And you know what tents don't have, right? Bathrooms! Oh, and there's no bathroom out here either. Oh, open. Ooh, thank you. I see a Goomba. That's not good. Nice! I did it! See what happens. Okay. Got that. Okay, let's start with the boots. Yeah, a little early on the others. That's what I'm talking about right there. Much better. So you can tell how many toads I've rescued based off of the crowd that's outside. Oh.
What?
I was waiting for the swing, but then that weird Goomba cut in line. And you became a bug!
Whee!
That made no sense! Golly. Not mean to do that, but okay. Not mean to kill the music, but you know what? That's okay. Didn't have a choice. Kinda gotta run with it here. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. That was funny. Finally a minute to rest. Ah, there we go. Mario, look at you. You've gone from poop to pet. I'm so glad. I can't face all those old soldiers alone. You're all I've got. So stay rested, okay? When you see a bench, take a break and heal up. This is totally a Final Fantasy Remake moment. Come on now. He sat on one of those things and did the same thing. Come on, pull them out. Oh, thank you. I don't know why I was trying to cut more firewood like that. I have plenty. Or don't need. Okay. So he don't look 100%, but I guess. Wait, check. We used to be trees, but I don't feel bad for us. We'll turn into ashes and grow again. And they all had eyes staring. One day I'll burn. Light me. We must burn. Don't have fire, dude. I'm so glad I can do that. Okay. Got that. So it's definitely got a lot more puzzle kind of fighting bases to it, more than anything else. Okay. Did it work? I closed my eyes. I love it. The commentary in the back is also neat. Okay, so I definitely see where they had the, they brought back some of the classic, you know, kind of like comedic relief that came with, you know, the original Paper Mario game, Thousand Year Door. So I see that and I do appreciate that a lot. Thank you. I hope we get a bag that holds more of these later. Thank you. I was hoping for a helping hand. Now I get a helping hammer. You're just full of surprises. Oh. I just realized that he's there. I didn't even see him until just now. Do it. Alright, great. Still good. Not bad. Plus completion bonus and no damage. Yeah. Still want to know what all this money's for. So I almost got 10,000 now. Thank you. I'm so lonely back here with no one to talk to. I had to come up with an imaginary friend. She's actually pretty cool. Do you want to hear all about her? Oh, yeah, I guess you can press X to get a hint from your real friend whenever you want, so you wouldn't understand. Alright. Can I help you? The dude who lives here isn't home right now. He's actually gone for kind of a long time. Thanks for saving me from that wood pal. But the creases are so deep, will I go back to normal? Probably good. Whoa! I'll take the confetti, thank you. Wait. I gotta use those wires. Oh, I hope they don't expire. Good. At least they didn't expire at that moment. Any more confetti? Leave a little bit at least. Now let's start talking to you. Okay, he's not here yet, though. That's fine. I tried. I'm a terrible person. No, Malik, though, the music probably was copywritten anyway. Ayes, I see you there. Thank you, I was upside down with that log side up. Now I can be upside up with the log side down. Or something. Totally. So many levels of confusion, but that's okay. Any more toads I haven't seen anywhere? I love that still. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Do fi la sol fa mi re do mi mi. Get a few of these. There we go. Okay. Let's see. Overall, though, I am enjoying this game. Like, am I being perfectly honest here? I'm actually enjoying this. It's definitely outside of the stuff I normally kind of do with, you know, puzzle games. So it's not like a Legend of Zelda necessarily action-oriented, but it's still got quite a bit of good stuff to it. Fire up so you can wolf it down. Welcome to Toad's Barbecue Food Eatery. All firewood used to happy burn. Used happy to burn. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Thank you. Okay, got a little bit more. Definitely want a bigger bag capacity. That is for sure. Now, hang on, let me check something here. Not that. Not that. Where is it? Not that either. Where is it at? Where's the map? There we go. Does it tell you? Toad rescued 66%. Not bottomless holes repaired 96%. Toad down. Okay, I'm guessing I'm not quite out of the woods yet. Overall, still liking it though. Still enjoying every bit of it. Toad Town. Now if I look at this. Need more confetti? Grant me more confetti through non-green methods, please. Oh, hello. Fresh paper alert. Let's fold them up. Wave battle. Oh boy, we have four of them this time, looks like. Yes, I already get four. But look, more puny little Goombas. Let's do a piece of cake. Line them up and just take them out with a quick jump attack. Wait, something's wrong. No matter which ring you turn, that one Goomba won't fall in line. I'm getting dizzy. Let's stop rotating those rings and think about this. I think there's some other way to move enemies around. It's slipping. No, wait. Slopping? Striding? Line dancing. I remember, it's sliding. You can rotate each of the rings, but you can also slide the panels in a row. First press L and R to rotate. From rotating to sliding. There you go. Now your control has changed. Okay. Use L to select the row you want to confirm, then press A to confirm. Time to slide, let the Goombas lined up. Use L to slide the panels up or down. Oh, interesting. Okay, so it makes sense. Oh boy, wow. Okay. Let's boot it. Yeah. Little pose. Like rotating the rings won't do the trick with this last wave. Let's try sliding the panels into place again. Perfect. Very nice. 516 coins out of that. Goodbye. We're saved! What were those Goombas doing? Kidnapping us? And where were they taking us? Were they even Goombas? They're folded in a real off-putting way. I'm taking an L on this one. Guys, we got received by Mario, but you know what? Maybe we should put aside our differences for a while, eh? We're all paper. Let's watch each other's backs. Alright guys, let's fight folds with stacks. Move it up! Looks like my brother really is turning all kinds of paper folks into a fold army, of folded soldiers. At this rate, it feels like the whole world's going to be overrun with them. Thank you for the overabundant amount of paper that I needed. No sarcasm intended, I promise. Look at this now. 96 still, okay. But also the box hit was, let's see, well, actually Toad's rescued. Interesting, it doesn't show the other part. Wait, that was only at Whispering Woods. Okay. So what I just got, what I rescued here was not everything. So I still missed some toads back there. I'll have to go back and do that later. Oh my. All them things are huge. Them some big Goombas. Are these even helping? Ah, Toad Town is separate. I was afraid of that. Thank you. Need more confetti, for sure. And look, more confetti for sure. Alright, well we're here. Doesn't look like there's anyone here. Look at the big hollow spot over there. That means my brother might have been here already, and I'm sure he was up to no good. Hold on, there is someone here. Am I playing tricks on me? Is that creature way, way too big to be real? It's not like any origami I've ever seen before. What exactly is it doing in that to that house? It's eating it! Ew, it's eating the house! I can't imagine how yucky it must taste! These macho papery things must be the source of all the holes we've been seeing everywhere. Ugh! Wait, look at that thing on its back. That's sealed from my brother's face. As my brother is powering it somehow. If that's the case, the seal can be could be some kind of weak point. If we hit the seal, it will get weaker somehow. Then you can take it down. Save first. Shouldn't leave that thing in poor Toad's house? I want to save. Fine. Just want to save. Okay, here we go. Cool. Oh. Okay then. Yes, that did the trick. So the weak point on the paper macho soldier was only my brother's seal. You should remember that. Okay. Now that we're doing here, I'm all turned around after that excitement. All right, really good place for Peach's castle used to be. Yep, right there. Well, the gate right over there. Might as well check it out. After I collect all this lovely paper. There. Let's go and restore this house. See, it made a chunk of it out. I left a tin coin in that out there. That was rude of me. Score. Is that a piece of paper right there? It is a piece of paper. Toad Town is in ruins. Papier mache monstrosities rule the streets. For now I flee. Long live the princess. Well, at least it's gonna start changing eventually. Save real quick. Alright. Let's stop there for now. Stay tuned, guys. We'll continue more of this later on. Thanks for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, why not hit the like button located right down here. And if also, if you're new to the channel and want to see more amazing videos like you've seen today, why not hit the subscribe button also located right down here and hit the bell notification to be notified for more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!